Here we go, here we go. You know what I'm saying? Like I told y'all, it was a step-by-step thing, right? So now, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna show y'all. Like I said, I can't do nothing with the hood right now till I replace it. But there go the front of it. Oh, shit. Your boy got it. Your boy got it. Yes, sir. As promised. You know what I'm saying? And of course, you know. You see the same house, the same car. Ain't no different car. It's the same 1980 Monte Carlo that you've been seeing in the last videos. Today is Wednesday, April the 20th. Great, I forget. Anyways, I don't pay attention to the date and stuff like that, so you see it. Look at here. All black, baby. Black, baby. You know, the funny thing is, when it rains, it'll shine. That's going to be tripping. But nah, anyways. And you see, I moved it. See, I do move it. I do drive it. I play with it from time to time. I can't do nothing with it right now because it's not street legal. But yes, it has the 350 engine with the 350 turbo transmission. So I can, you know, I run it here and there. I ain't running it right now. But you get the picture, you get the video, actually. And like I said, step by step, coming along. You know what I'm saying? Next step is the paint shop. So, and I already spoke to the paint man. He said it was all good. You know what I'm saying? So, he said just get the hood for it and do what you do. You know? And next video, you'll see. It should be all good. I'm out.